biggest guns. The Bismark was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismark, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismark, cause the world depends on us. Hit the decks, are running boys, and spin those guns around. For when we find the Bismark, we gotta cut her down. The Hood found the Bismark and on that field day. The Bismark started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismark once the battle sound. But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail. Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail. Cause somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be. We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us. Hit the decks, are running boys, and spin those guns around. When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The fog was gone the seventh day, and they saw the morning sun. 10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British fleet said, turn those bows around. We found that German battleship, and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed, and the shells were coming fast. The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory. Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas. We found that German battleship on making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us. We hit the deck, we're running, and we spun those guns around. Yeah, we found the mighty Bismarck and the gun we cut her down. We found the German battleship on making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.